This is the Great Gate of Ura. Ura! This makes me want to say that.
Why aren't we leaving? We should have already been gone by now.
I'm waiting for somebody.
What? Who?
There's somebody else on the team.
Huh? I haven't heard about that.
Oh, what an entrance.
What the? This is the other guy?
Yeah. Wow, baby. What a woman. I can't believe it.
He drinks some booze.
Why are you late?
Can't you tell? A man's gotta do a certain thing before leaving a mission like this. I know what I have to do.
Shark.
It's pretty surprising that he was able to just get three girls like that. But I guess that's how he spent his money he got from Gongora. They all look like identical twins except with different hair color.
Hey, 50 for her, and her. That's 45 minutes.
Well, we would wait for you, you worthless drunk. You poor things. You know what? You're free to go. Thanks for bringing in us.
That's all they're waiting for.
Well, thank you. You're such a doll. You come and play with us next time, honey.
Hey, don't touch me. Get out of here. Shoot.
Coming real handy. You know, you can count on it. Oh, hey.
He's counting on what?
Ow. Hey. Man, you are so angry. Like a power. Hey, you ready?
We've been ready. View the skill link tutorial. I will, but you guys don't have to. Okay, so just view the skill slot and Immortal, Seth and Kaiman immortal, so they can't learn skills, apparently that's what the tutorial said. But Jansen has skills like this, see? And by leveling up, Jansen learns more skills. But because, you know, the other characters, two characters, you know, Kaiman and Seth, the only way they can use skill is by actually, you know, by linking skills from Jansen. I don't know why I was struggling with words right there. I'll skill link like white magic, black magic. White magic sounds good. I don't know why I said steel, actually. I want to have Kaim as black magic because I think his defense is going to be amazing. Alright, let's go. Get away from this place and let's actually get to more exciting part instead of being introduced to characters and exposition and setting the premise and all that. So I think all that has been now done. Took 2 hours for this game to do so, but it seems like it's finally done it. Well, this is quite rare, running a travelers in a place like this. If you go on a journey, then you're sure lucked out running into me. I've just got some new wares in stock, so take a look at what I have to offer. Beyond the Great Gate is a dangerous region infested with monsters. You best be prepared if you're traveling through there. From equipment to medicine, I got everything you need. Alright, well, hopefully you're not, like, overpriced. Let's see what I can buy. I want to buy some, healing medicine. Sure. I'll buy, like, not that much. Like, 3 would be due. Okay. Mana herb. Buy 2, actually. Just like, not that much. I hate the D-pad of the 360 controller. So used to the PS3. Oh god, this D-pad really, really sucks. That's all you have? What can I sell, actually? Nah, I'm not gonna sell anything. You know what? I spend all my money on just healing items and stuff like that, because who knows what might happen out there in the battlefield. Okay, that's good enough for me. I run a small and humble shop in the city of Ura. If you're in need of medicine or such, pay me a visit. I think you'll be quite happy with all you find. Alright, let's go. Okay, so that's where I'm gonna go. Ypsilon Mountains North. Wow, the music is really good. Ypsilon Mountains. Wow.
I just gotta follow him. This is like a death march.
Hey, we gotta get through that. There's no road.
Pull yourself together. If this is all it takes to wear you out, we're in trouble.
Yeah, well, I don't wear out in bed.
Once we get through here, there's the Ypsilon Range. Those mountains are steep and rugged. The weather is unpredictable. And since the ground is unstable, we have to be on the lookout for rock slides, too. Of course, I expect to see you take a tumble into the canyon before we see any rocks doing it.
Yeah, buddy. You know, Lord Gongora was saying you have a problem with your memory, right? I mean, you sure know these mountains well enough. And of course, you know you shave your legs every day and you pluck your eyebrows, and you owe me money, so I'm confused. You sure you really don't remember?
Wow.
My body remembers.
What?
There was a time when I used to rush through here. I was a pirate, and supposedly I also went through these mountains. I just don't know what the truth is. I don't have any answers.
Huh. Well, what about you? Did anyone tell you what you once were?
I'm assuming that's a no.
Nothing? Nothing. Well, since you're so upbeat and happy, I doubt if anyone would remember you.
That's fine with me.
Oh?
My body also remembers.
How so?
Just that it was painful. If I happen to remember, and my past didn't amount to much, then I think it's probably better to have never remembered.
Oh yeah, that's smart.
Kaim, there's no need to rush it. Your memories will come back gradually, and they're not all bad.
What? No breaks?
You just had one.
Yeah, how about some water? A little fruit? How about a foot massage? My feet don't stink. Kaim, you up for that? Hello?
Yeah, it's gonna be a little crazy bringing him along. So, it's gonna be interesting. Gonna save while I talk. Actually forgot what I was going to talk about. Crap. Alright, well, end the video right here. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this.